My face.
Some kind of exhibition happening up in that ruined building? Man, I do not get that fancy art stuff. The hand! It must be the hand! Nobody else could concoct a scenario so nefarious!
Sorry to bother you, but yep, you guessed it. Some crime near you needs fighting.
Hello?
Dude!
Well, if it ain't my scuba diving helper from before. Y'all treat yourself to something nice with that dog, you hear?
Writing a stern letter to his manager.
I'd say Xandar's actually looking pretty good.
Considering the place was shot to bits, dropped all over by a celestial, then ripped up, dropped into some kind of crazy limbo world.
Carnivorous plant near the Novacore building seems a little dangerous. I hope some brave gardener takes care of it before it eats somebody.
I was thinking I'd take a trip to Egypt soon. I think they were off making sand castles, and I heard the weather is pretty fair. Oh. Who decided to put our city next to an active volcano? I like hot fingers. As much as the next guy, but this is too much.
What a fantastic.
Always watching.
Surveillance drones operate in this area to ensure all citizens are living up to the expectations of their glorious leader, Kang.
I'd say Xandar's actually looking pretty good, considering the place was shot to bits, stomped all over by a celestial, then ripped up and dropped into some kind of crazy.
About those awful Kang announcements. Listening to the guy who destroyed our home prattle on all day is not my idea of a good time.
Citizens are warned not to approach the Kang surveillance drone.
I'm just walking in circles. Should make a note of my path in the future.
Citizens are reminded that every waking moment of their lives is being recorded for quality and training purposes.
Well, the world's not been destroyed yet.
Oh, wow.
You're that hero. The one that saved those people. You big man.
Announcements. Listening to the guy who destroyed our home prattle on all day is not my idea of a good time.
If your home was lost or sliced in half during the formation of my glorious world, then why not consider signing up to Kang's Army, where every recruit gets a bed in our comfy barracks. Bring your own towel.
I think I'll play some Mexican Blitz in my break. Just a little bit, though.